Jesus, really? You too. All right, can we get a blackout, please? Our second contestant getting ready for talent competition. Gorgeous. How many straight women are in the house? 13. Gorgeous. Straight women, raise your hand in the air. Adriana, you were the first one with your hand up, mama. There's about 20 sissies in here that think they're straight women. Ready? Ladies and gentlemen, are y'all ready for your next contestant? Say hell yeah!
Yeah!
Gorgeous. We're ready, I got a good cue. Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome to the stage in talent competition. Judges, are we ready? Ready. Your contestant number two, Miss Mirage Love.
Just moved in.
That's the same talent, unless you want to see me do it. Are we ready? Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise again for your second contestant, Miss Mirage Love.
I'm
Are there any womanizers in the house? My phone number is 407. Just kidding. I attract them on my own. Gorgeous. Are y'all ready for contestant number 3? Seriously, people. I said, are y'all ready for your next contestant? Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome to the stage from right here in Huntington, West Virginia. This is your contestant number 3. Her name is... Oh, we're not ready. So, as I was saying, can I just tell you how hard it was to get this disco stick through security at the airport? It was very hard. They thought I was going to club the pilot with this thing. And yet they threw out my shaving cream. I could barely bring this on. But the shaving cream I definitely could not bring on, just in case I was gonna put it in somebody's eyes. Judges, let me know when you're ready or else I'll keep talking. Gorgeous. Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome to the stage, your next contestant. Like I said, she's from right here in Huntington, West Virginia. Her name is Miss Victoria LaCroix. Y'all make some noise.
This is Pepsi Cola. Are we here? Al Steele helped make this company, and you were right by his side, sharing the burdens and the joy. And we want to give you ample time to repay the debt. Plenty of time. Of course, we'll have to take the Fifth Avenue apartment. You probably wouldn't want to stay there alone anyway.
What's it?
I've got 100,000 shares of stock.
Your husband had to borrow against the stock to pay for the construction on your apartment. And we loaned him a considerable sum in addition to meet expenses his salary didn't cover.
Trying to sweep the poor widow under the carpet? Think again. I'm on the board of directors of this lousy company.
Well, we assumed that with your husband gone, you would no longer want to be on the board.
Al and I helped build Pepsi to what it is today. I intend to stay with it.
We appreciate your devotion and contribution, Ms. Crawford. But we have retired you from the board of directors.
Start this over again? We'll try it. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry, we're having a little testicle difficulty. Right now we're gonna try and start this over. If y'all can bear with us, ladies and gentlemen. Help me welcome to the stage once again. DJ, can we try number 3 too? There's another one. Are we ready? This is your contestant number 3 in the competition. Y'all make some noise for Miss Victoria LaCroix.
Ms. Crawford, the condolences of every person at Pepsi Cola are with you. Al Steele helped make this company, and you were right by his side, sharing the burdens and the joy. And we want to give you ample time to repay the debt. Plenty of time. Of course, we'll have to take the Fifth Avenue apartment. You probably wouldn't want to stay there alone anyway.
What's it?
I've got 100,000 shares of stock.
Your husband had to borrow against the stock to pay for the construction on your apartment. And we loaned him a considerable sum in addition to meet expenses his salary didn't cover.
I think you trying to sweep the poor little widow under the carpet? Think again. I'm on the board of directors of this lousy company.
Well, we assumed that with your husband gone, you would no longer want to be on the board.
Al and I helped build Pepsi to what it is today. I intend to stay with it.
We appreciate your devotion and contribution, Miss Crawford. But we have retired you from the board of directors.
Pepsi was my power. I can use it any way I want. It's a sword. Cuts both ways.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a most fantastic number 3.